Just say Hey, Technique, what's up? What's going on? Hope everyone is hanging in there. I know I was just making a video for my performance class, and some of you guys overlap. But for those of you that don't, I know that this is a really heavy time. This is a really dark time. I'm sure a lot of you are stressed and overwhelmed and perhaps angry, and I just want you to know that I am here for you. I am thinking about you. I really miss y'all. And yeah, I'm hoping that we can kind of turn to dance right now, turn to art. I know it's not going to solve our problems, but tends to help just a little bit, even just a little. We are not going to learn a dance today. We're actually not going to dance at all. I would love if you are like, yo, I just need to dance. Turn on some music and just dance. Sometimes that's like the best thing to do right now. Or in general, I do it at least once a day. Whether it's like in the morning or during lunch or at 11 p.m. at night when I can't sleep. So, instead, today, I'd like you to do a little research on where hip-hop came from. Now, it's not really something that we've talked about, and that is my fault, and I acknowledge that. I feel like every single year, I just want to, like, give you as much as I possibly can, as much as I humanly can, and that should definitely be a focus. We should definitely know, you know, we should know our facts, we should know where it came from, we should know some important names. And so, again, you know, we're not going to get together as a group this year, and that makes my heart really sad. But hopefully next year we can have a conversation on this for those of you that will be in my class still. But I think regardless of if you're coming back, like if you're continuing your dance education, or if you're like, I want to be a hip hop dancer, or I want to be a hip hop teacher, or I love hip hop, then we got to start learning about it. We got to start educating ourselves. So even if it's like 10 minutes of your day where you do a little research, this stuff really doesn't take that long. I know it seems like a huge commitment. You know, we could go as far as to spend hours on it and watch videos and quiz ourselves and make sure that we really are knowing our stuff, which is something that we should do. I know that we don't have all the time in the world to commit to it right now, but I think it's very important, and I think it's fun, you know, especially when you are learning things that you never knew about or had any idea existed. So, again, I will stop rambling. I don't want to give you any facts or anything. I just want you guys to go ahead and do your own thing. I would love to be able to get together as a whole group and like share our facts, because I am willing to bet that you guys are going to find a lot of different things. So yeah, that's your little assignment this week. Hope this finds you well. I hope that some of these videos have been a good distraction or have been helping you in some sort of way. We have one more week together. That's crazy. That's super crazy. Again, I miss y'all. Hang in there, and I will see you soon, hopefully.